I think I'll take the coordinate again.
I got this thing promised 2 days ago.
There it is. What time we got there?
It is now 16:30.
Curving out. Curving over. Arm. Solid. B. Structure. All right, I'm ready to go into this movement here. Describe how to interact. Light. Balance. Holding. Holding. Contain. Inside. Inside. Kept inside. You have to catch it. Capture. AOL of the signal. Describe how to interact. Interact. Again, holding. I think that holding is different than touching. Holding. Holding. Captured for a moment. Held. Stop, go, held, released, pulse. It's in the holding phase. There's something, let me stage 4.5 this here. Something is held, or condensed. That's the interaction is in the holding. The holding of it. It's like streaming. Yeah, it's like a continual. Stream that gets captured in bits. Held in a box. Well, it's not like a box. Held and released. Held and released.
So what are you describing right there?
It's like electricity. You know, but like, it stops and then goes, or it stops and is held, then moves to the next. That's, I think that's the holding part, where it's not actually holding. I think that may have been, I was looking at it as holding, like holding. I think it's more like capturing and holding, like that. And the interaction is in that holding and releasing. Charged. Down the track. Kind of like this here. Do you want to move on some of that?
What do you think? What part to you seems that you might be the most curious about, or what is it that strikes you the most about all this stuff that you described?
These crossings.
This is put a B in brackets right here. Okay. Put on your get ready for a movement. You'll get another sheet real quick, just in case. Moving directly above aspect B of the target, something should be perceivable. Kind of flesh that out if you can.
Okay. Moving above aspect B, something should be perceivable around and flat, dense and open. Barbed. Stringy. Tide. woven thread. Very thin. Open inside here. Hey, well, the cylinder is, it's like a ball of steel string. Electric. Flexible. Soft. It's bendable. Rolling. See, this, I feel like I can touch this. It's semi-soft. I can twist it and bend it. And manipulate it. Into shapes. This feels like something metallic. Soft. Bendable. Soft metal. Bend it into shape. Woven metal. As you can bend. Does. That's kind of what I want to know. Sensory dimensions and tangible. How do I want to say this now? Let's just do this. What is the purpose of aspect B? What is the purpose? What is the purpose? Glowing. Mechanical. Purpose. Patching. Like a liquid metal compound. Mold it. What is the purpose? is the purpose of aspect B? It moves through a system. It's inside of a system. It moves inside of this system. And it's able to signal here, you know, like it's patching holes. Like that. Little filters. Feel like I'm in some kind of flushing system. Moving through. And they these things kind of patch in on the sides. But this is an image that I'm looking at, so this, you know, this could be AOL here, but it's like a bunch of Brillo pads going through a pipe.
Feel any differently about it now, or pretty much the same? Or
I definitely do feel different. I don't feel the need to kind of hold it anymore. I think I got that. I think that idea was holding me up. But I feel different. It's like a system. A system, a mechanism. Parts.
Describe the most important aspect of the system.
Describe the most important aspect of the system. Backflow. Reversing. Like a reverse.
Reverse of what?
The flow, or the whatever's moving in there. It pulls back, reverses. Very intensely. like something being ripped apart. It pulls back very intensely. Trying to separate something. I think that the most important aspect of the system is that it's using some force. Then pulling it back, and separating out some element. Something stays. This intense pressure. And something gets separated. Processed. Processed, but there's a different word for it than processed. It's like removing an element. With that clicking. Snaps. The most important aspect of the system is the separating out of some kind of element. It's kind of, I mean, my AI on the, it's kind of like suffocating. Suffocating. Like it's sucking the air out of my lungs.
Do you have any reaction to that?
It's kind of shocking. I wouldn't want to be inside there. Counterflow. Crossflow. Snapping. Side. Like a motor. drains back. Sticking. Firing. Tubular. Draining.
Describe the draining.
Pulling back. Backflow. Reverse. Pressurized. Dripping. Expelled. Outlets. Thin. Draining tubes. Very thin. Like a screen. Feeder system. small and thin.
Let's see if there's any EIs associated with that. I don't know.
Okay.
Probe the EI and see what you come up with, if anything.
Well, this is one I like. How do other people feel about it?
Excuse me. I need to wash my throat down. Oh, you didn't have to stop because I went.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
How do other people feel? They're choking and gagging.
I'm sorry.
They're all choked up. No,
I had some a hair or something.
Something tickling you?
I mean, it was driving me nuts.
Okay. How do other people feel about it? How do other people feel about it? Interested. Amazed. Perplexed. Intimidated. Few people understand it. Afraid. confused. That's about it on that. There's a desire to know more. Mysterious. It's like a puzzle. It's like a puzzle. With some pieces that are unknown. Parts of it are not understood. Invisible. Invisible. There are some parts that are invisible. And some people think it's incomplete because they can't see the invisible parts. There's something there that can't be seen. That part interests me.
Yeah, that.
That does interest me. So, move to the invisible parts of the sky.
I don't have any invisible ink.
Where we're going, we don't need it. Move to the invisible part and describe. Wait a minute, wait, how I want to do it is, why is it invisible? Why is it invisible? It's fast. Like a blanket of energy.
You say that a little louder.
Like a cloak. And like these. An electric field. Surrounding. But I got, what's inside? What's inside? A red dot. Sensory dimensions, AI, EI, tangible, intangible, AO of the signal. Like a red ball. Electric. electric field. With something inside. Yeah, you can't see it through the field. A web.